You haven't said anything. Maybe we can break that cycle.
If you so much as raise your voice to Kelly while I get her the help she needs, I'll blow the whistle on you.
Also, I recommend you step down as community service leader, effective immediately. You really shouldn't be around young people, Sheriff. There's something you need to know about your dad.